Perfetti with the puck. Way up ahead is Nikolaj Ehlers. Scored that brilliant goal in Florida. Here's Domestikov. Shot stopped by Ottinger. Good setup by Ehlers. The game's best chance right there. Following up and taking it out is Connor. He's got Pionk to his right. Connor, Pionk shoots. Walker save and a big rebound. Just went past the reach of Mark Scheifele. Johnston the other way plays it in. Pretty good start to this one. And it'll come quickly to Appleton. Relay to Scheifele. Look at that move. Mark Scheifele for Mason Appleton. As they cross the line, he's on his backhand. Appleton takes a look, gets it through. Dillon shoots it right away and punched to the corner by Ottinger. Ben returns the pass. Haskinen to a curling hit. Shot kicked away. Good stop there by Hellebuck. Boy, that was wide open, wasn't it? That Calgary-Dallas game.
Is it ever?
That was a strange one as Duchesne cradles it. Back for Haskinen and Duchesne. Shot, stick save by Hellebuck. Sandberg, oh, he turned it over. Marchman, patient, back to the blue line. Penalty is over. Haskinen, shot. Oh, that stung DeMello. There's a wobbler from Harley, and DeMello still struggling.
From the power play from Dallas, you can see that they're on their toes. This is a team that I'm sure heard it from their coach. They weren't very good against Calgary.
Foxa off the rush, blocker save, centering pass. Smith tried the stick lift on Iafallo, but couldn't get a shot.
Dallas most certainly on their toes.
Johnston thought about the pass, carries it in, shoots it right on goal. And the stop made by Hellebuck. Here tonight before the Jets-Dallas game. Stars leading on the Jets a little bit to start. Pocket pot through a crowd, where is it? 493 for him. Here's Morrissey, shoots it. Sticked away there by Ottinger. Morrissey and behind the goal. Now Robertson will get to the puck and leave it. And Matthews has 14. Here comes Seguin. Cross ice, a good feed. Marchman shot, and Hellebuck got enough of that to send that wide. Marchman with a great shot. Around the boards it goes. Harley will adjust his feet. There's a long, harmless shot from Lundqvist, held by Hellebuck with 7:13 to go in the first period. Check forward, steal, and Smith just let that go. Fox behind the net, look to center, and he's in for Ty DeLandry, who played the last couple of games. Well executed play. Lowry the trailer. Appleton for Lowry. Here's Morrissey. Oh, he's stopped by Ottinger, who came well out. Ehlers with a puck. Net drive, Neil Pionk. Nikolaj Ehlers cutting with it. Slow shoots it, and a big pile of bodies in front. Somehow Ottinger knocked it away. Second period is underway. Flipped ahead. We saw a couple of Jets get shaken up in that first period. Here comes Hintz, backhander. Levin held by Hellebuck. Going off in a change right now. That pass kicked down rather easily by Duchesne. He'll pick it up as he goes toward the net with a short side shot stopped and pounced on by Hellebuck. Floats it up in the air, and Duchesne will skip into that one for Dallas. Connor racing back to meet him. Chopped it loose. Duchesne went down that shot off the glove of Hellebuck and off the mark. And Sunday Nashville, he said, the communication that Schmidt has given has really helped my progression as an NHLer. Now Sandberg with a wrist shot. Walker save. Ottinger saw that one all the way. Ottinger did not play in the last game. The last game was manned by Wedgwood, who played here when the Jets lost on November the 11th to the Stars.
The communication from Schmidt helps people in the upper deck develop in the NHL.
He doesn't hold back.
He really doesn't.
He's a beauty. Here's Nikolaj Ehlers. Gets it back. Pionk with a shot, and the rebound just went by Barron. There's a drive, too. That was shot by Dillon and held. Marchman comes along. He is knocked down by Scheifele, and he'll carry it out of his own zone. Mark Scheifele to the blue line. Cutting back, Nikolaj Ehlers. Ehlers shoots it right on goal and snared by Ottinger. Forechecking, Johnston. Now the puck picked up and, oh, off the crossbar. Perfetti back for Connor. Jets trying to open the scoring in the power play. Morrissey with a drive. Rebound up for Grant. Scheifele turns, and he can't get wood on it. Two-man power play coming up here for Winnipeg. Now beside the goal, Perfetti. Iafallo's up front. Scheifele takes the pass. He finds Morrissey with time. Snapshot. Glove save. Rebound. Perfetti trying to find it. Ottinger does. Morrissey takes it. Takes a look down. Sees Scheifele. Connor, Wade shoots, and fought off there by Ottinger. He tried to go high in the glove side, but at the other end, it's going to be Ben lugging it. Hits to the net. Ben delays twice. What a stop by Hellebuck. He got a piece of it on the double toe drag by Ben.
The Jets up the other way in a hurry. Things getting interesting now. Here comes Niederreiter off the run. Niederreiter sets it up. Big stop off Scheifele by Ottinger.
Two highlight reel saves in one shift. Unbelievable.
Scheifele at the end of the shift with a magnificent opportunity. Now on the left side this time, it's Niederreiter. He'll go after it again with Suter in tow. Penalty just about over. That's off a skate. It gets to Schmidt. Long shot. Pionk stick save Ottinger. Penalties are over. Well, the referee down there fell awkwardly. That's Chris Bruni. He's able to get to his feet. Jets are on the puck, and that's tipped down by Steele. They're going to say no icing, and good sportsmanship. Ehlers looks back to make sure that referee Rooney is okay. He's got it now. Ehlers trying to force it in. Now Robertson, and the Stars stay onside. Robertson to Hintz, shoots it short side, stopped there by Hellebuck, who made a great save earlier off of Dan. And then it was Ottinger off of Scheifele. And this is Robertson to the net. Pavelski, he shoots it, following up Hintz out front, and Pavelski scores. That first line opens the scoring. Pavelski's 10th, 1-0. Another look at that goal.
Yeah, take another look at this where it just drive wide, all eyes on the passer, and Pavelski can't leave his stick alone for very long. Look at the way that it just taps this one in. It goes off the post and in barely. And again, it was the...
So after a very quiet affair, things opened up, that's for sure. Hintz and Robertson will get assists on the play, and a discussion with Chris Rooney. And
there's the stick right there. Just a little graze, and boy, you got to look close to see it. They're going to take their time to get this one. This is the better look. Not in the blue paint, but right there. It just touches the right shoulder of Hellebuck. You're half right.
After coach's challenge video review, it was determined there was not goaltender interference. We have a good goal.
1-0.
Winnipeg will be challenged with a bench minor penalty for delay of game.
Josh Morrissey, a rolling puck that takes a good bounce for Winnipeg, and down it goes. Harley, pretty good pass there. Smith streaking in. Craig Smith in the post, and that's underneath Hellebuck. Oh, that post. You're watching Jets on TSN. Perfetti looking for it again. That hit I follow. Back for Perfetti. Good pass. Morrissey! Oh, and just with enough of the glove on it.
Throw a pellet on Ottinger.
Ehlers to Scheifele. Little head fake Scheifele. Net drive right in. What a move. Terrific stop, but that's a power move at the end of a shift.
Off in one motion, and Kyle Connor does that. Scheifele again attacks the triangle.
Perfetti. Nice feed. Pionk had to reload. He gets knocked down. Pionk wanted to blast it, but he was a little bit off balance. 2-on-1 the other way. Marchment waits, split pass, and they score. Tyler Seguin makes it 2-0 with 3:15 left.
It's a 2-on-1 the other way, and an opportunity where you think the Jets might have a chance to tie it. Now it's Marchment that counters. Great transition. A little sauce pass with pixie dust on that one for Seguin. It lands perfectly, and now the Dallas Stars double down.
Time winding down. A shot by Morrissey off a stick and leaks through. The Stars come in here to Winnipeg, and they are perfect on the night. They beat the Jets by a count of 2-0. And for Ottinger, his first shutout of the season.